And also breaking right now, police say a man is in critical condition after being shot in the head. Officers found the victim at a gas station on Martindale Road near East Orem in southeast Houston. You can see bullet holes there all over the driver's side window of the victim's car. He was taken to a nearby hospital. Detectives believe this shooting took place in a different location, and they're still working to determine where the shooting actually took place.